Hey, how's it going, everybody? It is Josh Thomas here from the BitBlock, and this weekend, I'm going to be bringing you guys through some Nintendo-style vlogs. That is right, I think I did one of these on this channel before. As many of you know, Nintendo partnered with Uniqlo, and they have launched a whole bunch of really cool Nintendo t-shirts. You can pick them up on their website. There will be a link in the description. I bought a whole bunch of them because, as some of you might know if you follow me on Twitter, I have been really excited for them to finally release. So anyways, we are going to do two style vlogs. This one is going to have six different shirts. The next one is going to have five, and I'm going to take the Nintendo shirts from Uniqlo and kind of put together some clothing with them, and we're just going to have some fun being Nintendo fashionistas. Fashionistos. I don't know. So anyways, I kind of want to do more style vlogs with Nintendo stuff here at this channel, Nintendo themed style. So let me know if you like these, or if you don't. I don't know, just leave a comment and let me know. Anyways, enough talk, let's get our style on. So for this first look, I'm wearing the stylized Samus helmet design from Metroid. And because this game series is of course based in the future and outer space, I wanted to make that the theme of my clothing. I paired the t-shirt with this sexy iridescent shiny bomber jacket from ASOS, and then also from ASOS I popped on these metallic shiny sneakers. They are silver, as you can see. I actually own four pairs of these shoes because they went on sale and, well, I'm basically crazy. For the pants, I'm just wearing some basic straight fit black jeans. I wanted the blue outlined Samus helmet on the shirt to stand out as much as possible, so having a black shirt with black pants really helps make that pop. The classic 8-bit Super Mario sprite t-shirt is actually a favorite of mine, even though I've heard some people say they think it's too basic, but I think displaying Mario so large on the shirt, the red on Mario's hat and overalls blending in with the T's main color, and slightly slanting Mario makes it pretty stylized. In person, the shirt is actually more of an orange color than red, so these bold but incredibly awesome sneakers from Marc Jacobs work perfectly here. And in fact, I actually just got them, so it's kind of great timing. Their main upper material is a shiny textured orange color, and the toe caps are a patent leather red. The lightweight khaki pants complement the colors of the shirt and the shoes quite well, and I really like the elastic around the ankles of these pants because then the pants won't cover up my amazing shoes. This one is kind of similar to the previous Super Mario shirt. This giant Starman is simple, but definitely eye-catching. I like that it's a bit off to the side on the shirt and you don't see the full item. It makes it a little bit more interesting. I wanted to enhance just how bold the design was, so I went with the black jeans again for this look. And then, people from Europe will definitely probably recognize these kicks. They are the classic Adidas Forest Hill sneakers that sadly did not release here in America. I don't understand that, so I had to import them. They have a yellow sole, they have yellow laces, and gold stripes, so they of course accent the Starman very well. I love Animal Crossing, so naturally this Mr. Resetti shirt entitled Life Cannot Be Reset was pretty much a must-have for me, even though generally I don't really like writing on t-shirts. I kind of find it to be a little cheesy, but I really think that here it works. I decided to take the blue color of Mr. Resetti's overalls and make that the focal point of the color in this look. I overlaid a nice basic blue flannel shirt and rolled up the sleeves to keep this a more summer-themed outfit. I then put on some cloudy blue shorts and, of course, a pair of the greatest sneakers of all time. These high tops from Marc Jacobs, they are super glossy patent leather. They have a striking red, white, and blue color scheme, some white outlines around the laces. They're literally some of the sexiest shoes ever. kind of a nice, basic, respectable, cool vibe with this getup here. The Uniqlo Nintendo shirt this time is kind of cute, I think. We've got little 8-bit Mario and Luigi poking out of a pocket pipe, while the rest of the shirt is just a nice, sexy white tee. I then slipped into some rough-looking, torn-up jean shorts, and I put on this pair of shiny green Adidas Stan Smith shoes, which of course match the pipe that Mario and Luigi are in. Even though this look is a little bit more simple than some of the others, I think being able to express yourself boldly and also in a more simple style is kind of important. Both the shirt and these shoes are some of my favorite pieces of clothing that I own. Once again, a more casual look going on here, but this t-shirt is pretty detailed when you look at it up close. The entire shirt has colorful, simplistic Super Mario characters all over it. Mario, Peach, Toad, Bullet Bills, Donkey Kong, coins, you name it, it's on this shirt. Well, not everything, but there's a lot of cool stuff here. It's almost kind of got a candy vibe to it. A simple pair of cut-off jean shorts and classic premium leather white Adidas Stan Smith sneakers are a perfect match for this shirt. All right, so I hope you guys enjoyed this Nintendo style vlog featuring some of the t-shirt designs from Uniqlo and Nintendo. I had a lot of fun putting all this together. As many of you know, I have a passion for style, passion for fashion. So it's really fun to combine two of my loves together, Nintendo and style. So yeah, like I said at the beginning of this, let me know if you liked the video and you would like for me to do maybe a weekly thing with Nintendo style, I don't know. So yeah, thanks for watching guys. Be sure to watch part two because there's a lot more to see. There's another 5 shirts, another 5 bits of clothing to check out. I don't know, check out part two. I'll see you guys later.